how to use weighing scales. Firstly, you're going to need to place your empty container onto the top of your weighing scales. Once that's done, the next thing you'll need to do is set the scales back to zero. Slowly turn the wheel so the hand points to zero, and you're now set to start weighing. Place your ingredients individually into the container until the hand points to the correct weight. Do this for all of your ingredients to make sure that what you're making is perfectly delicious.